and welcome back to Michigan City Oktoberfest. I'm Annie Fish, part of Annie Fish the band. As you can see, we will play some indie rock at 4:45 p.m. Okay.
We love to yell in our benches. Hello.
The smell of brisket thickens the air as we prepare for our 4:45 p.m. set down in the pavilion. Will you be there? Maybe you will. Will I? Another good question. Now, time to get a drink.
Thank you.
Hello and welcome back to the Annie Fish Group. I'm here with Brian and Shelby. We're gonna play a set in about an hour in Michigan City by the gosh darn lake. How are we feeling? Brian, you can go first. There it is.
Sorry.
What's going on?
I'm so sorry. I'm excited.
Oh my God, hold on. We just saw a guy floating in the air over the water. Hopefully we bring that kind of energy to the set tonight. Shelby, what's up? That's the energy?
Just up.
Up. We're going straight to the top. We might be playing downstairs, but we're gonna take the energy straight to the top. Thank you.
Thank you very much. thanks for having us here. Thanks for hanging out, chilling, having a beer, maybe? Yes? Who's having a beer? Hell yeah. This next song is about driving.
There's a band playing upstairs. Oops. I mean, thumbs down at us. Thumbs up at them playing upstairs. Our bad. Anyway, we're snacking down. This concert brought to you by Ritz Cracker. That's not true. Don't yell at me, Ritz Cracker. We're getting ready for the show. Brian, how you feeling? That's good. We're feeling good. Bartender definitely put two different beers in one cup. So this might be the last missive. That's it. There's either lake water in that cup or two different beers. We'll find out. Find out next time if we survive the gig.
OJ read the paper. Who hasn't done that? Just kidding. We'll be right back.
Welcome Hi. Back.
Hello.
The gig has been played.
We played.
We played the gig.
We did.
Brian, how you feel?
I feel good.
I feel good too. We played the gig. We definitely played it.
We played it.
I did sweat. There's sweat on my glasses. That must mean we did pretty well. Enough of that.
Sweat.
Now time to enjoy a nice pond water and take a walk on the beach.
At Michigan City Oktoberfest, presented to you every single Labor Day weekend. Thank you.
All right, thank you very much. Time for one more jam. We're an intensive group. Got Brian on the bass. We got Shelby on the drums. I'm in the front, so I must be ambitious.
It's the end of the night. We're about to leave Michigan City Oktoberfest. It was a great day and a good evening. We had a good show. Brian, how do you feel? Absolutely. We're now full of brisket and we loved it. So, with that in our minds and in our stomachs, I say good night.